Hello everyone, Gotsen here, back doing another video. So basically the only thing I really have left is one more mission. O'Brien called me for something, and these last, I think it's seven hordes that I need to take out. That would probably end my Days Gone series. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. It's a longer one. It's not the longest I think I've done.
I
It's
got
one
the
of the
yay.
longer ones I've done, but figured our implements would be easier to work with for some people to watch and just me to edit and record stuff like that. Damn, he got shot. Alright, so we're gonna go take out this horde over here, which apparently is really far away from me, and I didn't realize that.
Damn it, Breaker!
Breaker's fine, dude. It's not gonna mess with you if you're on your bike.
There we go.
This one looks like it's in a town style thing of some sort. I don't know where the actual horde would be down there, but I've got some pretty decent room to run around and whatnot. Okay, so they're really, really close wherever I'm right now. I think that's this one here. I don't even think that's the one in the town. Yeah, okay. Actually, I do have some bushes right there that I could hide in. Like how they sound like I'm right by them, even though they're technically under me, so like, how does that make sense? I want a way to back away if I have to.
That'll do it.
Probably just gonna use distractors and whatnot, lure them out. Is why not? Why does that never reach as far as I think it will?
Should kill them.
ground. And then there's a wolf nearby. There's always a wolf nearby. God, hello.
Come on.
Got the wolves. And there's one more, apparently. Really? Wolves never learn. They're always everywhere, too, like. There's never only just, like, one. Always more than one.
Whew. Okay.
If I have to gather resources, by the way, for any of my runs, I'm not gonna record that, just because it takes literally, like, 20 minutes or 30 minutes to go around to all the things. Because I can't fast travel. This is survival. So I have to go around to all the things, then pick up all the stuff? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna record that. That's just way too much. Plus, you guys probably won't want to see that. I mean, if you do, maybe make a thing and,
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Well... doesn't matter now. I feel like I've cleared out one of these towns before. It looked almost exactly like this place. I don't know. How far was he? 200? I feel like this is actually where I cleared out. I think it actually is. I think this is where you test out the napalm molotovs. I think that's actually where you go to test them out.
That should be it.
There's a lot of hordes nearby down here, though. You don't hear anybody. Oh, there's a horde right there.
How the hell did you see me?
No, they ain't shooting at me. Okay, now they're shooting at me. And I hate them. Check out this one. Yeah, y'all shooting at me, but you have a fucking shitty aim. They have a really bad aim. Okay, so this one looks like it's down over through here, maybe? Gotta love not being able to see when you first load in. Nice. Hi, Breaker. How you doing? Okay, so Horde's definitely not down there. Let's see what I can do. Trying to make sure I stay on top of that, whatever I can craft. They aren't down here, which means they're up in one of these areas. Gotta figure out which one is actually where they're at, though. Okay, so they're probably up in their cave. Speaking of which...
Let's see. That should do it.
So now we can set up some more stuff so I can fall back. go ahead and use another distractor. How many grenades do I have left? 3? Keep that in mind. That doesn't make sense sometimes. Sometimes I just don't understand how they actually see me. Okay, about 1 year. Let's see. Let's go back and buy more grenades, I think. So, why would I not buy more? Oh! I hate those things so fucking much. Do you guys really have to be this much of an asshole?
Yeah.
Like, you can't. Is that through? Yeah. Turn on light. Okay. Man, I love running my bike into things, apparently. Shit. And that's because I looked away. I guess I can come look over at these ones. I don't think they're over here, but might be. Why are you scared? They're probably in their cave, which I would assume is over here. I get the feeling that this one actually has a lot more. Bro, how do you do that? This is the one that has the pass. Unless I'm mistaken, but I don't think I am. I could very well be, but I just don't think I am. Maybe I should go back to somewhere to get a time. Yeah, I think I will actually do that. Also buy more grenades. I don't actually think I've used all my grenades though. Anyways, I'll unpause when I am ready to continue. I hate you, that way. Not you guys, the stupid screamer. Anyways, I'm gonna go back to sleep, get my stuff set up again, and then I will be back. Right after I dump this. I am back, and I'm going to the next thing. So if this is the one that I think it is, that I remember it as, I think this is the one that they set up in the middle of the road or something. Do a quick save there. Oh yeah, the horde's here. Nice. So they should stop following me. I just don't know, like, their actual aggro range to stop following me. But I kind of want to lead them in a way that I can blow up a huge part of their force. My remote bombs. I haven't actually got a lot of use out of these things just yet. I mean, I've used them like, I think like once or something? I don't know. Hello.
More scrap.
Oh, come on.
Shit, squatter patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh?
Why you gotta be annoying? Alright, so I'm gonna lead them down this way, more or less. Assuming they'll actually follow me. Not entirely sure how far they will actually go. I'm hoping they'll go that far. Because if not, well. But I gotta lure them over here first before I can do anything with them.
Might be useful.
Oh yeah, I'm sure it will be useful. Alright, so I think they're in the houses or something? I'm not entirely sure about that. I forgot how I can get them all to come after me. That looks like it's gonna be a lot, though. Oh, they're actually pretty dumb and they'll follow me. You're just standing up. Okay, so there's more of you. I guess I didn't need my remote bombs. I honestly thought they would follow me a lot further than they did. But, nope. lazy. Always a straggler. Where are you going? It's like he thought I couldn't see him or something. Like, dude, I know you're there. Take free loot, but I guess I can pick back up my remote bombs. I honestly thought they would follow me way more and way better than that, but I guess I was wrong, which, I mean, it's fine, whatever. Ooh, actually, can I? No, I think I had to push it out of the way. I don't think I can actually get stuff out of that. This dude's just, like, sitting here, like, hee derpy derp. Yep. Just here chilling. Alright, let's go get my remote bombs before some idiot sets. Well, I guess they can't set them off because they're remote. It's a perfect plan to have fallback. I just apparently did not need to fallback. Because they kind of use that as its own little choke point, so that's, you know, whatever, cool. Wow, I have... still good to kill a few more hordes, I think, one or two. After that, I'm gonna have to do a resource run for sure. Next horde would be this one. Let's go check it out. I don't know what that sound is. Like, why is it doing that? Yeah, let me get your corpses. Those must be actual human bodies that I don't have to go in there and loot. Which I don't feel like doing. Runners? Or are they Ravagers? Or not Ravagers, they'd have to be runners. I know there was two of them. Pretty sure I saw two of them at least. Yeah, it's not down there. Which means it's in that odd spot back there. The snow tire tracks, it's cool. Ooh, actually. Not a bad idea. Alright. I don't actually know if I would make it that far, but sure, why not? I mean, hey, it could have been worse, probably. Alright, I got one more left? Or two more left? I don't know. Sagebrush point board. Kerosene. You have to have kerosene. Can't make a Molotov if you don't have kerosene. Ooh, that's scrap just on the side of the road. I will take it, thank you. Alrighty. Probably in another cave, huh? Highly doubt they're down there, not that I can really see that well. They're not.
Fuel can. Oh, here we go. Good.
Wow, you can actually hear that hit the bottom? Expect that. Alright, so which one of you is the cave and which one of you is the feeding ground? Save. I feel like this one's the cave, but I might be wrong. This is feeding ground. Okay. So that's the cave over there. actually might be able to. Kill all of them from up here. It was so weird hearing them like that. I want to be able to see them, but not have them see me, sort of. These pipe bombs. Well, I gotta go down in there and get my loot, I guess. My ears. That I would totally want to keep. Alright, and then my last word is somewhere over in this area. Quick save. Alright, so I'm pretty sure the cave would be back that way, probably. Yep, there. Wait, is this another one that I can get up on top of? Maybe not. Yeah, they're definitely in there. I can hear them. I can smell them, as Deacon would say. Fucking deer.
Deer crosser. Some things never change.
Are you really gonna annoy me? Are you really gonna pull them on top of me, deer? Good enough. Yeah, they're looking. I don't want to use that. Excuse me, why can't I pick up your ears? Oh, it's because I'm maxed on ears? Well then, I didn't actually think that I would be maxed on ears. Huh. Can I go turn in ears? Maybe? Would these even be here when I got back is the question. Alright, where am I? Set it to there. Actually, I think I know where that is, so I'm just gonna go try using the bounty, and I'll come back to this thing right there. I'm hoping that I can turn them in, so that I can actually get my money's worth. I don't really need it, but I kinda want it, you know? I mean, honestly, I don't really need them, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do this mission. I'm not gonna bother going there. I mean, I'm already ear-capped, whatever you wanna call it. So we're gonna go up here, see what he wants, and then that will be the end of my series, I suppose. My playthrough, whatever you wanna call it. Let me guess, a ranger. Okay.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
The strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating.
At an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me. That's why they were so cautious, so secretive. They're coming. I'm sorry.
Hey.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
Can I jump like that?
What the fuck?
that's a pretty good thing to say at that time, Deacon. Yeah. That makes me wonder something, though. I've heard things, by the way, if I'm not super surprised, it's because I've actually heard things and had part of it spoiled. I already knew something was up with O'Brien, but I was seeing it. What was that supposed to be? The stuff that I've been shooting into my arm, the Nero stuff, would that have any adverse effects that takes my stamina, my health, and my focus and actually, like, makes them, like, super human, more or less? Am I injecting, like, freaker crap into my veins? I don't know if it, not actual freaker crap, but, like, whatever the thing is, obviously, Nero is messing with things that are, out there, I guess. Alright, let's make a new save, which will be slot 11. Let's go ahead and back up that save real quick. You guys probably won't be able to see this, but that's fine. Go ahead and copy that and put it to here, if I don't mind. That actually does make me wonder, though, about that kind of stuff. What exactly was I putting... What exactly was in the Nero injectors? Like, I know it's a game mechanic to increase my health and whatnot, my endurance, my ability to focus and shoot things and maybe even think. But, like, if he's like that, and they knew, wouldn't the stuff, unless it's completely unrelated, which is also possible, I suppose. Anyways, I don't know. If you enjoyed that episode, please do me a favor, smash the thumbs up button, also consider subscribing and leaving me a like. If you don't like it, then maybe just say hi or something, or your thoughts or something like that, on what you think about the Nero injectors and Nero and the thing. I hope they do a second game, but I've also read that they're not... Nothing's approved, so far it's no, there's not going to be a second game, which really sucks. I really hope that they change their mind if something gets put through and it's really good, and I hope it's as good as this one, because this was actually really fun and it was really good. I liked it. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next one. Stay safe, take care, peace, have fun.